close. Elijah and Xavier.
And the princess. Okay. What's up, guys?
Why Moses, I said?
What are you doing? We're doing something, hold up. The king on the throne. Hey, Elijah. Came to visit daddy. Show him your grill. Yeah, they put daddy in prison. Go there, Xavier. The red pill and the blue pill. Sit next to your brother on the throne. They put your daddy in prison. Okay? They put your daddy in prison. There you go. They put your daddy in prison. Hold him up high. Okay? They put your daddy in prison for no reason. Okay? They put your daddy up in prison for no reason. Okay? We shall avenge them with our spirit. Not by power, not by might, but by my spirit, said the Lord of hosts. We're gonna avenge them. You have some manners? Okay, we're gonna avenge them what they have done to your father. Okay? Do your will in Babylon. With your spirit, do your will in Babylon. Be merciful to the innocent, okay? Be merciful to the innocent, my Lord. Be merciful to the innocent. For you shall be my avenger. Save the babies. Save the fools too. Okay, save the innocent. But have no pity on the guilty. Because they did not delight in blessing, let it be far from them. As they curse your father, so you shall curse them. As they did not accept my love, so you shall refuse their love. Reject them like they have rejected me. And you do this until they recognize who is Lord. Okay? Until they recognize who is Lord. The hand that wrote it all. We are the alchemists, okay? The true alchemists. Okay? Go forth, my sons, with your spirit. And take revenge on Babylon, what they have done to your father. Alright. The sun shall not smite eye by day, nor the moon by night. See, Elijah is the sun, Xavier is the moon. Okay? The left and the right eye of Herod. The two eyes of Herod, the left and the right. The sun and the moon. Okay? The sun shall not strike eye by day, nor the moon by night. And everything that I do shall be up full and right. Okay? Right? Go forth, my son. Do your will in Babylon. Like I said, be merciful to the innocent. One love, one heart, one destiny for all humanity.
We are a small axe, ready to cut you down. If you want a big victory, let me tell you that we are a small axe.
Mentioned the search for Kylie won't resume until next week because of a big storm. Tim Kelly is tracking that storm. He's here now with the forecast. Tim?
Hi, Jim. It's really going to turn up the water. We're tracking the storm right now. It's
power. Witness the power of Paul Muckle.
It's been a winter rain with thunderstorms and hail across Florida, South Georgia, and earlier last night, Louisiana, there was flash flooding. What's going on in New England right now doesn't really have anything to do with the Mexico storm. It's just a front coming across the northeast. Another low that spawned tornadoes today from Minnesota on the cold side of the low. They're all going to come together to make one big storm that's going to be centered in New York City by Monday morning.
Go forth, my sons.
Soaked the hills of Vermont, New Hampshire, and Maine. About a half inch of rain has come down in Whitefield, New Hampshire. There were thunderstorms coming across southern Vermont earlier in the day. Rain is changing to snow tonight in Frenchville, Maine. We could wake up to 3 inches of snow on the ground. It's a sharp contrast.
Go forth, my sons.
And the north wind where Burlington fell into the 40s during the day. So here's the map tonight at midnight or so. You could hear some thunder downpours and maybe coming across Connecticut and Massachusetts. Now, these are almost helpful in a way.
Go forth, my sons. Revenge on Babylon for what it did to your father.
It's better than southeast of New England, there's no rain for tonight. Those showers are just going to slip across northern Maine. So when you wake up in the morning, there's some rain in Maine, but for most of New England, it's dry. Here comes the main event. Tomorrow in the afternoon, 1:30, 2:30, start to rain in southern New England. Northern New England may have a sunny break. The downpours really come in tomorrow night. Could be 3 inches of rain. Northeast winds gusting past 30.
Cry for me, my sons.